Now, our next topic is soil conservation. So, we have read that soil is eroded or removed by water and winds. Now, how can we conserve that soil? कैसे soil erosion को आप रोक सकते हो और कैसे soil को आप conserve कर सकते हो? So, there are several steps to conserve soil. First step they have given. Now, what is soil conservation? Protection of soil. Erosion is known as soil conservation. First step is more trees should be grown. If you are cutting two trees, in place of them grow plant four trees. If you are going to grow more and more trees, what will happen? The roots of the trees, they will hold the soil and no soil erosion will take place. Next is trees and bushes, they should be planted in open lands. This practice does not allow the wind to blow full force and take away the topsoil. Jo barren areas hain, wo khali pade hain. There we should grow trees and bushes over there. If we are going to grow trees and bushes over there, then the soil, it will not be eroded. And the last one is, flowing water can easily wash away a lot of topsoil. Dams should be built across rivers to prevent floods. जब फ्लड्स आते हैं देन दे ऑल्सो कॉज सॉइल इरोजन सो टू प्रिवेंट सॉइल इरोजन डैम्स शुड बी बिल्ट अक्रॉस द रिवर्स सो दैट नो फ्लड इज देयर एंड वाटर इज कंजर्व्ड इन द डैम्स एंड एज अ रिजल्ट सॉइल इरोजन कैन बी प्रिवेंटेड नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर व्हाट इज वेदरिंग हाउ डज इट फॉर्म सॉइल वेदरिंग आई हैव टोल्ड यू breaking down of rocks into smaller pieces that is called weathering how does it form soil when rocks they break down by the action of the wind and water or sun's heat then fine powder is formed then that fine powder it get mixes with the minerals and dead remains of plants and animals then soil is formed जो फाइन पाउडर बन जाता है उसे सैंड बोलते हैं जो सैंड है फिर वो डेड रिमेन्स ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स प्लस मिनरल्स के साथ मिक्स होकर सॉइल को बनाती है नेक्स्ट इज डिफाइन सॉइल नेम द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सॉइल व्हाट इज सॉइल सॉइल इज द अपर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ वेयर प्लांट्स ग्रो थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सॉइल आर सैंडी सॉइल क्ले सॉइल एंड लोमी सॉइल व्हाट इज लोमी सॉइल Loamy soil is the soil that contains equal proportions of clay, sand, and silt particles. And this soil is best for growing crops. With the help of a diagram, describe the three layers of the soil. I have already told you the three layers of the soil. The top layer, topsoil, subsoil, and the bedrock. And you have to write what is present over there in these layers. First layer, it contains sand, clay, silt, humus, air and water. Here, smaller pieces of rocks and at the end, bigger pieces of rocks. Next is, what is the soil erosion? What increases erosion of soil? The removal of the topsoil by the action of water and wind is called soil erosion. Now, how it is increased? It is increased by several factors. One is strong winds, heavy rainfall, and cutting down of trees. What is soil conservation? List any three ways in which we can conserve soil. Protection of soil erosion is called soil conservation. How can we conserve soil now? We can conserve soil by different ways. First is by growing more and more trees. Second is, trees and bushes, they should be planted in the open areas. And the third one is, as floods, they increase soil erosion. So, to stop floods, dams, they should be built across the rivers and so that soil erosion can be prevented. Now come to give one word above the question answers. Let's discuss them also. First is, the process of breaking down pieces of rock into smaller pieces by wind and water. That we have already read, ki what is that process called? That process is called weathering. First one is weathering. Next, the top layer of the earth's surface where plants grow, that is the soil. Soil that does not hold water at all. कोई कौन सी टाइप ऑफ सॉइल है जो वाटर को होल्ड नहीं कर सकती? दैट इज सैंडी सॉइल. सॉइल दैट फील्स स्मूथ व्हेन ड्राई एंड लंपी एंड स्टिकी व्हेन वेट. दैट इज द क्ले सॉइल. एंड द फिफ्थ वन इज The removal of top layer of soil by the action of wind and water, that is called soil erosion. Sorry, it is fifth one. First is weathering. Second is soil. Third is sandy. Fourth one is clay. And the fifth one is soil erosion. Next are the true false. Above one word, plants and animals cause weathering of rocks. No, weathering of rocks, it is caused by wind and water. So first is false. Second, plants give us food and take in oxygen. False, plants give us food, that is correct, and take in oxygen, they give us oxygen. That is false. Soil contains air and water besides minerals and other nutrients. True, we know that soil, it contains air and water also. Strong winds, heavy rainfall and cutting down of trees decrease soil erosion. It is false, because these factors, they increase soil erosion, not decrease. Trees and bushes should be planted to increase soil erosion. False. Trees and bushes should be planted to decrease soil erosion, not to increase soil erosion. So this was all about chapter number 5. Go through this chapter, revise the exercise work and go through the topics that we have read today. So this is enough for today. Next we will do in the next lecture. Thank you and have a nice day.